So I hear a little bit of the maybe the death clatter on the front end. So this is the unit that that had the gasoline in the crankcase. Gentleman got lucky that it didn't crack, I guess. But I still suspect that there probably is already some engine damage in this unit, because the a little bit of clatter I hear in the valve train, which is probably, I'm gonna guess it's probably, you know, push rod related at that point. But starts, runs, probably some of the worst blades that I've seen. I straighten those out, because I can't imagine that I would want to spend too much more money in this until we figure out that it runs. So I did my best to sharpen up the blades that were in there. You can see a little bit of the oil fogging off of the engine. The original complaint came in was, you know, a spitting oil. Lucky that it didn't spit a rod out, but I have a feeling it will give more service. I put a shutoff petcock in line there. I did fill the tires. I didn't grease the chassis, because honestly, like I said, I'm not sure if if this guy's gonna make it or not. So I think I'll let the customer give it a bath. I'll throw a little degreaser on it and let them go ahead and pressure wash it. Hopefully, like I said, it'll give them more service. And I also did not change the air filter, replaced the head gasket on this, lapped the valves, and taken exhaust valves there, and readjusted those valves there. And put a new carburetor on here, because the other carburetor, you know, these Nikki carburetors are kind of a pain in the butt. I did charge the battery up. The battery doesn't look that old. It's actually a pretty decent battery in there. But hopefully it'll give the customer some more life out of this one. A little beat up, that's for sure.